Once a high-profile restaurateur, today Alan Yazbek confesses to displaying a Nazi symbol.
It's in front of the courts and I can't comment, I'm sorry.
In a Sydney court, the 56-year-old pleaded guilty to displaying a swastika at an anti-Israeli rally earlier this month. His top-end restaurants, including Melbourne's Rain and LaRue and Nomad, have since been dumped from the Good Food Guide and abandoned by customers.
Do you agree being ousted by the Nomad group?
Hundreds of k's away on the New South Wales-Victoria border, another Nazi disgrace. In Corowa, a neo-Nazi group distributed racist propaganda pamphlets to hundreds of residents going door to door in a bid to recruit new followers.
We're horrified. I think it's a despicable act and totally unfair on the Corowa community.
Horrified as well.
Pretty not good.
It comes just a day after the same neo-Nazi group gate-crashed a refugee rally in Docklands. Inciting hate behind balaclavas.
Are we ever gonna see your race again?
No, we can.
Displaying a Nazi symbol in Victoria is a criminal offence, but because the group didn't use any yesterday, police were powerless to make any arrests.
We don't want this in Australia. It's very un-Australian.
Cassie Zervos, 7 News.